We are gonna be trying on every single thing I've ever thrifted. Hi, I'm Haley. I'm an avid thrifter. I love thrifting. I have a ton of thrift clothes, and today I'm gonna be sharing with you guys my entire thrift collection up to now. There's two main reasons as to why I'm doing this. The first, a lot of you guys have been asking for my thrift collection. Second is mainly the fact that I'm really running out of storage space. My closet is overflowing. And one of my really good friends here on YouTube, Sarah Dunk, is actually hosting her annual thrifted market sale. And she got together a bunch of different thrifting influencers who are all gonna be selling their stuff to you. So I thought this would be a perfect time to go through my entire thrifted collection and kind of decide what I'm gonna be giving away and selling in that sale. And if you guys are from Toronto or somewhere nearby and you wanna join, all the information for the sale is gonna be right here. It's gonna be taking place at the end of March from the 29th to the 31st. But anything I don't sell at the sale, I will be listing up on my Depop, so you can go ahead and follow me on there. So without further ado, I'm excited but a little anxious. Let's just get into it. But regardless, I have everything organized, so we're gonna go through like t-shirts, sweaters, sweatshirts, hoodies, and then bottoms as well. And while we go through every item, I'm gonna have here on the screen somewhere whether it's something I'm gonna keep or something I'm gonna sell. So starting off, this first little top, it's thrifted from Roots. It's actually one of the first things I ever thrifted. I love the colors on it. It really reminds me of like Tommy Hilfiger, so this one is a definite keep. This next little t-shirt I actually cropped, which was very controversial because it's Comme des Garçons, and a lot of you guys were really upset at me for doing that. But I do love that I cropped it because I ended up wearing this t-shirt all the time. This next graphic is so random. It just says New York City with a bunch of red glitter on it. It just really reminds me of Friends, which is my favorite TV show. So just your basic little Fila logo tee. Obviously you can wear this a bunch of different ways. I do feel like I have similar ones, so I will be letting this one go to you guys. And this t-shirt as well has like a more old school retro Adidas graphic at the front. I feel like cropped, it could be pretty cute. This next one is just a Polo Ralph Lauren picnic top, or at least that's what I call it. I love this yellow color and I just tie it at the front. I feel like in the summer, so many different ways I can style it. And you guys will see me getting rid of a bunch of these graphics just for the sole reason that I have so many, so this one added to the list. This one was an insane find. It's rainbow color Burberry's of London, which is actually the Burberry brand. I think it's epic. For one of you guys, you'll love this one. I have this find, which is an extra large in the little boy section. My favorite trick, I find so many different tops there. Red with a black graphic on top, maybe even cropped. I think that would look pretty cute. This t-shirt, just a really big oversized Tommy Hilfiger t-shirt. I just really love the softness of this fabric, so I do not want to let this one go. This one is so cool because it has this old style photograph behind the logo. I find it so retro and so vintage looking. You can never go wrong with a simple gray t-shirt, and this one has a cute little added detail with the Champion logo right there and on the sleeve. And this t-shirt of Lil Snoop, you guys probably saw a few times. All the neons and the colors, it is so my vibe. And I love this like 90s pattern going on, all the feels. The classic Adidas graphic tee, I feel like everybody needs a staple like this in their closet. I have one in red and also in white, and I think between the two I'm probably gonna keep the white one because it's a bit more neutral and it will go with more outfits. You guys saw that white Fila t-shirt, I actually have one in navy as well. Thrifted on two separate occasions, but pretty good score. And another one of my favorite finds, this one is a huge oversized car graphic. I just love car graphics, even though I'm scared to drive on the highway, but don't tell anybody. Speaking of t-shirt dresses, I have a couple little options that you guys can shop if you're planning on coming to the pop-up. First is this black old school retro Adidas one. And giving you more of those varsity feels, I have this huge oversized red Chaps Ralph Lauren one. Now we're gonna move on to some crew necks and some sweatshirts. This is the first one. Obviously, I look like a schlump right now, but if you tie it right, this can be a really fire fit. Had to put up my hair because it's really getting hot in here, but this next pink one is a Tommy Hilfiger sweater. So sick. I already cropped it, giving me all them spring vibes, but I did wear this one a ton lately, so I'm gonna try to let it go to you. Canadians have been waiting for spring to come, and because spring has actually kind of sprung right now, people are letting go of their sweaters. So here's a really big sweater collection of things I'm giving away because it's time. A new season, time for a new home. Yellow is definitely my happy color and it's been making me happy throughout the entire winter, so come spring, it's time for a change up. Your classic little Tommy zip up knit. I love this color and I've loved it throughout. But one that I'm not gonna be letting go of is this vintage Nike crew. I am obsessed with the color, the fit, everything. I even wore it on Instagram already, but I'm still keeping this one because I love. This one actually fits really similar. It's a cozy Super Bowl crew neck. I love these, I love the way they look, and I think one of you will love it too. Another vintage sports sweater that kept me really cozy this winter is this New York Knicks one. I'm having a really hard time letting it go because I love the colors, but if one of you want it, you got it. Up to now, this big oversized Adidas sweater with the faint logo has been one of my favorites. I love the way it fits. It's one of my go-to pieces that I always reach for, so this one, staying. Another sports crew because I'm just obsessed. It's the San Francisco 49ers one. Love it. You can wear it either with this in the front or this one. And the inside is so crazy cozy. Just because I got a ton of questions on this one, I'm gonna sell it as well. Adidas logo right here. And the really sick font going down the sleeve. And to top off all those crews, I think this is actually my only zip up in the entire collection. It's a vintage Nike hoodie with the sickest yellow detail here, here, and on the back. I truly love it and I've kept it for so long, but I don't wear zip ups as much as I'd like. So I'm gonna finally sell this one away to you. But regardless, we're onto hoodies now, which is probably my favorite out of my entire collection. I just live in hoodies. And similar to that blue Adidas crew neck you saw before, I actually have a hoodie version, which I do love, but I don't feel like I need two sweaters in the exact same color. So simple gray Adidas logo sweatshirt. Pretty sure it's from the little boys section, but hey, it fits. Ugh, this Adidas hoodie, I love it so much. I love the color, the fit, everything. It's just my Barney sweater. It's just giving me all those happy feels. On one of my thrift trips, you guys probably saw that the Fila logo on this was ripped, so I actually squeezed it out myself, left the F. It's a Haley original, what can I say? This next hoodie, I love, I wear it a ton, and just love how like thin and cozy it is, so I think I'm gonna keep it around. Ugh, this one too, it's a Ferrari hoodie, so sick, the graphic, the patches. I need a good staple black hoodie. I mean, that's just what I'm telling myself. I'm actually obsessed with this hoodie as well. It's a Nike one, which has the sickest inside polka dot hood, but like I said, I already have a black hoodie, so I probably don't need another one. Like I mentioned, it's always good to have hoodies in staple colors. I have a basic black one and this Adidas gray one. It's my basic gray one. I picked up this football hoodie honestly just because I saw the yellow and the black and I kind of fell in love. These colors are a match made in heaven. Don't know if I'm gonna sell it yet because I think it's really cool. And by far the most soft fleecy hoodie I own is this one, which I don't even know where it's from, but it has the coolest orange motorcycle graphic on the front and the back. And it's long enough to even work as a sweater dress, so I'll keep it for that reason. And I remember when I thrifted this Champion hoodie for like $4, it was the highlight of my day. And I always wear it to the airport, so this baby's staying with me. Another cool find is this oversized Guinness crew neck. And then these next two, don't ask me why I'm selling them. I just feel like you guys went so crazy over these that I'll just do it for you. First is this huge quarter zip Guess jeans top. So freaking cozy. Even to wear this month or next year's winter, you want this babe. And then the fraternal twin sister of that last one is this huge Tommy fleecy one. My chick sweater, you guys remember from that vlog. I've loved it to death and I've worn it to death. So it's time for it to be reborn with one of you. And guys, I know you don't have to tell me that I only wear t-shirts, crew necks, and sweaters, but I have two blouses. Here's one in a feisty little leopard print. And then the silky one too. So cute and so feminine if you kind of want to be a reflective disco ball. And speaking of fancy, I have a few blazers too. Obviously it doesn't match what I'm wearing on the inside, but this forest green one is actually really nice. I kind of forgot about it. A tan blazer too. It's always a staple and I'm pretty sure Aritzia is recreating a ton of these right now. And this one too. Honestly, blazers are so in for spring and you guys could really style a bunch of these. And let's get into some denim jackets, shall we? I had so many questions on my last video regarding this oversized jacket. Yes, it's thrifted. Told you guys, denim jackets at the thrift store are amazing. Love the color, the fit, all of it. Taking this into spring with me. And another one that you guys have really loved is this dark one as well. Has the sickest green plaid on the inside. It's a very cool thrift fit, has the corduroy collar, and you guys really showed interest in this, so I guess I'm gonna sell it. Ugh, this one too, I wore it a ton last spring. I love the bomber style fit, but maybe this year I should experiment with a different one? I don't know. This next one is definitely a fan favorite, and it is this extra large kid section Ferrari jacket. How sick is that? Has the huge logo on the back, a bunch of really epic patches, and no. This one I'm not letting go. So probably my most worn, most loved piece out of everything is this Tommy Hilfiger fleece that I thrifted about half a year ago. Yes, a Canadian winter with a hoodie under this. Oh, I'm so set. My gloves are even in here. That's just how much I wear this. But another fan favorite of yours that I will be selling is this Tommy Hilfiger jacket. We all love us a good logo in the back, but so oversized, so freaking cozy, definitely a spring favorite. So that's all my tops, and I guess I can stop here and not do bottoms because it's a lot harder to change out of bottoms. So let's start off with my collection of plaid pants, shall we? These ones are Calvin Klein red plaid pants, and yes, they sparked my love for plaid pants in general, so keeping these babies. These blue and green ones were a more recent find, and in my last vlog you guys really loved these, so I guess that's a sign for me to keep them. A pair that I truly adore are these ones, have the coolest brown and blue plaid going on. Unfortunately, I have to let them go because they are a little bit too small on me. It's their time. And ugh, I really, really love these black and white plaid ones because they really feel like sweatpants, but they look a little bit more tailored. Just an excuse to wear baggy loose pants. So cargo pants have been a recent love of mine, and I love the fact that I found these vintage Lee ones in my perfect size. They fit amazing. These Adidas track pants I love for whenever I want to wear a track pants with a little bit of color, I reach for these. Oh god, guys, I have to get into my denim now. So the first pair of vintage Levi's that I thrifted in the men's section, and let's just say I love these so much. They're what developed my love of denim in the men's section. Such a perfect wash. They fit so nicely. And another style that I love are these Levi's as well. They're crazy high-waisted, as you guys can see. And they're really giving me those vintage mom jean style fit because they're tighter here and a bit looser around the thighs. I have these ones from Esprit, which honestly just fit me really well too. So I don't know, I'm a little conflicted now. Don't even get me started on these. They were such a fan favorite for you guys. I actually already wore them in Florida, so I think I'm ready to let them go and make one of your little Tweety dreams come true. Some black high-waisted denim Levi's, always a necessity. Obviously thrifted from the men's section, but they fit so perfectly. And I actually have this exact same style and size in white too, probably in the laundry because I wear those a ton. But lucky for you guys, I've been really lucky with the white denim Levi's, so I'm actually gonna be selling two either at the pop-up or on my Depop. So for you guys that will get these, score. Oh yes, babes, this pile is mega huge, but that's pretty much it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed me trying on every single thing I ever thrifted. If it doesn't seem like a lot, it's because last year at the pop-up, I sold a bunch of stuff as well. And like you saw in this video, it's very easy for me to let go of clothes just because I love to see other people enjoying items that I find. Okay, let's be real, Haley. You just need more space for more thrifting in your closet. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did. Let me know down below which of these items was your favorite. If you're from Toronto and you're planning to be at the meetup, please comment it down below because I'm so excited to meet you guys. Feel free to also follow me on Instagram if you guys want to DM me any questions you have about the pop-up. Or you could even just follow me on there if you want to see me style any of these pieces or future thrift items I have. Almost every single one of my outfits, I'm wearing something thrifted, so that can hopefully give you guys some major thrift inspo. But regardless, I'm exhausted, and hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe for more fun thrift content from me, and join the family. Love you all so much, and I can't wait to see you in my next one. Bye!